Welcome back for another parkour tutorial. This time we're on checkpoint 5 of the Cyan course, and Juice is again going to demonstrate. He's going to start off by jumping from that end rod all the way around the wall to a pane of glass. Not so easy. And then he's got a really tight head hitter right there, but once he gets it done, the checkpoint is over. It's a pretty short and fast checkpoint if you're able to actually do the jumps. That's the tricky part. Are you going to be able to do it?